There are a lot of industry heavy hitters in project management, from Monday.com to Wrike, Asana, and so on. One you probably often see in those lists is Zoho Projects. It's a cloud-based software that is capable of handling all your project management needs, from scheduling tasks to document management, automated workflows to issue tracking, and project reporting to dynamic dashboards. Sure, that's all great to hear, but what I want to know is what are the pros and cons? So me and my friends over at project-management.com did a little investigating to see what Zoho Projects was all about. Let's begin with the pros because I like starting with the good news. When it comes to pricing, Zoho offers three flexible plans for any budget, one free and two paid. If you're not committed to paying for a subscription immediately, you can test drive the software risk-free thanks to a 10-day free trial. No matter which plan you end up choosing, you'll never have to worry about inefficient tools. The developers are constantly updating the software to make sure its features remain intuitive for its users. Speaking of features, billing and time tracking are great functionalities. Many Zoho users find its time tracking feature excellent. It allows them to track their hours for each day and for each client, which helps promote transparency. In addition, task and project tracking is efficient. Users find it very straightforward to track their progress, and they can easily communicate with team members about any changes or updates to the projects through the software's communication tools. Even the forums feature is effective for sharing information within the team. And if you run into any trouble, you can rely on their customer support because users always get a response to their queries. Lastly, users say that the software's features are very strong, specifically its workflow automation capabilities. Moreover, Zoho Projects paid plans do not set a limit to the number of projects a team can create and allows users to easily switch between projects in the same online interface. So that was all the pros, but every bright side has a dark side. Okay, this is a random thought that popped in my head, but like put Anakin Skywalker next to me and then flip it to Darth Vader. Get it? Bright side, dark side. Bright side, dark side. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, the first thing that I noticed was that the task search needs improvement. Users who go into their projects can only search for tasks that are within one particular project. Zoho Projects can improve this by creating a search function that allows users to extend their search to all tasks and displays this on a different page, regardless of what page the user was on. I also discovered that bug reporting needs work. Bugs in websites and apps are to be expected, so having a clear way to track bugs and process reports is necessary. However, many users of Zoho Projects say that when they report issues, they need to attach a screenshot, which sometimes loads successfully and some other times doesn't. In addition, dashboard functionality isn't perfect. Some users report that Zoho Projects does not let users easily add client contact information nor let them arrange client names alphabetically. Plus, exporting client information only yields the internal client ID number, username, their name, email address role, and invoice. Of course, all of that is only a problem if you get past the high learning curve. One of the most common comments that the users have about Zoho Projects is the high learning curve, especially for setting it up. The good thing is that there are tutorials and templates to check for help if you're struggling, but that can be time consuming. Despite the cons, I still think Zoho Projects is worth checking out, especially if you're looking for project management software that is budget friendly. Ultimately, it's up to you and your team to decide which PM tool is best for you. You can try Zoho Projects out for yourself by clicking the link in the description. Or if you want to explore other project management software, then click this link here to check out our list of the best project management software available. Also, while you're still here, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button because I would really appreciate it. Good luck and happy project managing.